Have a nice day, everyone. Hello, grade 5. I am Teacher Dex, and welcome to our math class. In the direction stated in Activity 1 of Quarter 3, Week 5, draw a modeled objects using the given solid figures. Example, I will show to you a drawing of a cone. Another example, I will show to you again a drawing of a cube. So in this activity, just draw a model of the given names of solid figures. This ends the given examples of Quarter 3, Week 5, Activity 1 in your activity sheets. I hope you will do easier the given activities in your activity sheets. Until next time, goodbye!